So I hope the internet will continue to evolve and will continue to develop and will continue to solve hard and difficult problems so we can actually have the potential fulfilled. And I'm talking about issues like privacy, issues like identity, issues like micropayments. Because I think while the internet has evolved tremendously and 2 billion people are using the internet, 5 are not. And when you look at what people are doing on the internet, there are so many things that they can do in the internet, and we do need the standards to facilitate that. And there's definitely a lot of work, a lot of potential, and a lot of exciting news, I think, for the next 5 to 10 years.